Hello guys and welcome to the video, and today we're going to be reviewing the Zinger Tower Burger. It's even got a hash fucking brown in it. Let's go.
I love KFC. Oh.
Maybe. Here we have the Zinger Tower Meal from KFC. Oh yeah, and those barbecue things I added in myself. Standard chips and drink. Oh wait, you gotta check this out. Hash brown. Hello guys and welcome to the channel, and thank you so much for watching. Yes, today I've been down to KFC and look, we've got ourselves a Zinger Tower Meal. This cost me around $6.99. I added these barbecue chickeny thingies in there. I added them in. Today's video was supposed to be the roasting of pizza from Pizza Hut. That didn't happen because Pizza Hut are
complete cunts.
Because they don't even have it there. It's special for some other stores and it's not even going to be in Cornwall, let's face it, because you can't get hold of nothing new in Cornwall.
Fuck off!
So yeah, let's give you guys a little bit of context as to what's in this Zinger Tower meal. We have chips and a drink, obviously, and this is the burger. Our 100% chicken breast fillet burger with a spicy crunch, topped with, I can't even speak, hash brown, cheese, a fiery salsa, a big burger with a spine zing-tangling taste, whatever, with fries and drink, blah, blah, blah. Yeah. That was long and fucking winded. Let's get into the tasting, more importantly. This burger, if I haven't mentioned already, was $6.99. I love KFC's chicken. Haven't had it for a long time, so let's go. That's brilliant. I love it. Zinger's got a massive, like, spicy tang to it. It leaves a little bit of heat in your mouth. That hash brown is amazing. KFC's chicken is totally different to everybody else's chicken. I don't care, I love it, man.
Oh. Tastes so good.
Zinger sauce. I don't know if they do that in shops that you can buy. I know like Nando's do it, where you can buy their own sauce. It's a little bit weird having a hash brown in there, but it does go quite well. Right, that's enough of the burger. Let's try these chicken barbecue sort of balls then. They're in a thick barbecue sauce. Get a little closer for that one. Nice and shiny, baby. That chicken is outstanding. Next, let's try the shiitake chips. Love a good chip. KFC's chips are pretty nice as well, actually. They've still actually got some of the potato skin on. Always skin on. You know what, overall, for the price of that, it was an extra £2 for the chicken bites or whatever. And they're fantastic. I think this is a very, very good deal. This, guys, it's been the Zinger Tower meal. Zinger burger. Oh, phenomenal with a hash brown. My rating today is going to be a massive 9 out of 10. It was, I would eat this, I could eat this for lunch every single day. I really could. They looked at me a bit weird when I walked in at KFC, bang on time when it opened, but hey, never mind. Thank you guys for watching, guys. Get yourself down to KFC, try the KFC Zinger Burger. They do all sorts of varieties, box meals, tower burgers. This is the tower one with the hash brown. But yeah, guys, thank you so much for watching. Subscribe if you're new, and yeah, thank you for your time.
Peace.